Hello guys and welcome to our channel Indian Yoga with Krishna. I am your yoga guru Krishna. Guys, today we are learning a new pranayam called sihasana. Like it's a lion pose. So guys, there is some specific benefit by doing this. And yeah, one more thing I must tell you, especially just this pranayam you have to do after eating, I mean after your lunch or your dinner, because whenever you get time, but you can do it after your food, after you taking food. So this is just this one, not another one, okay, just this one. So just keep in mind, just sihasana, the lion pose, you can do after lunch or dinner or brunches or anything, okay. So guys, what is the main benefit of this by doing this? This asana, I mean this pranayam, especially for your face, your lungs. So guys, if you do it, it's very good for asthma, it's very good for your thyroid problem. And it's also remove your wrinkles. It's very good for, you know, if you are like looking aging or you know start your face like the wrinkle and all that thing, then it's very good for you. So it's very good for a little bit, you know, after 30 years and 35 years old they can do it, because that time start, you know, face start a little bit, you know, wrinkles and all that thing. So you can do it. It's also, you know, remove your dark circles and some your puffy face, puffy eyes, I mean just puffy eyes when just, you know, you don't take sleep regularly, or you maybe take some little sleep, then it's your eyes start swelling from here. So it's very good for also for that. Then it's also very good for, you know, who have double chin like this one, who have, don't have like good chin or maybe double chin, like, you know, then it's very very good for them too. Yeah, it's also the stress buster. It's a very good stress buster. So guys, this is the main benefit of this asana. So now let's start how to do it. The first, this asana have some specific pattern to sit. You can't sit like this and then do it. So this first sit on vajrasana. Now how to sit? Let's sit. Now first. Your leg should be like this, just spread like this, and then sit on here, okay, and then put your hands here, okay. Now you just see how to sit, okay. Now sit in front of you so you can see how to do it. See, so just, you know, and you can put your hands on the side of your legs or maybe here. So this one is very good for you if you, you know, keep your side. Now breathe in by your, you know, nose, and then breathe out by your mouth. But it's a breathe out like a lion, you know, and then just keep your tongue outside of your mouth. So maybe a little bit awkward when you see, like I'm doing right now. So you can see it's a little bit awkward, but it's very good. And whatever I, you know, told you the benefits of this particular pranayam, you can see the effect on my face, because it's you know, I mean just you can see the blood in my face, on my face or all that thing. So just see, like breathe in and breathe out with your tongue outside, and then just breathe out by your mouth. Now this one is, you can, you know, breathe out by your mouth like, now you can see it's a little bit awkward. Yeah, I can, you must be laughing right now, but it's okay, but it's very useful, you know, that because it's all, no, it's also like you breathe out by your throat, so it's very good for any, if you have any infection or any kind of problem, your throat problem, then it's very good for you. And it's also, that's why it's very good for thyroid problem, asthma and all that thing. Now one more time. Okay, see, you can see blood on my face, see, in my eyes, because it's, you know, it's a take intense. Now sit normal. So guys, this is the pranayam for today. So guys, if you like this video, then please like this video, comment below. And if you have any issue regarding my videos, my pranayam, and maybe your health issue, then just please comment below. Please let me know so I can, you know, answer that, or maybe I can improve the next time, you know, when I am making the new videos or maybe new series. So guys, your comments are very precious for me. I read all of them and just try to answer all of them. So guys, and yeah, one more thing, please share this video whenever you can or wherever you can. So guys, thank you so much. Namaste.